Welcome guys, I hope you are fine. In this video I will show you the KO Perico heist, basement vault door glitch and replay glitch. But before we start, don't forget to like this video. Subscribe our channel to support us to make more videos.
Thank you. let any of El Rubio's personal guards see you. Yes, good work. Almost there.
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.
Perfect. Back on the inside. You know where the vault is, of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Basement vault door glitch. Check out I button.
Remember, there is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff. Excellent.
Now.
sounds irritated again. Now that they found the vault, they'll be running checks on everyone. The disguises are useless. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.
Hold Alt and press Enter. This will allow you to shift to window display. Then go to settings and find airplane mode and wait for transaction pending. Turn on airplane mode immediately when you see transaction pending. You guys can see that the money has arrived and you can also robbery again. Now you can see that you can heist again without preparation setup.
There are many possibilities to consider, yes?
See you guys next video. Bye.